Good morning, Huskies. Today is Tuesday, January 14th. I'm Mackenzie.
And I'm Timothy.
And we have your morning announcements.
Students, starting this week, you'll no longer be able to check your personal email on a school computer.
If you're a member of an honor society and you are looking to accumulate hours, we have an opportunity for you. We are in need of student tutors for all academic areas. Check with your sponsor for a link to sign up to become a tutor and help your fellow classmates. If you have any questions, you can contact your sponsor or you can contact Ms. Rocha by email or stop by the Building 7 office.
NEHS members, your January meeting will take place this Thursday in room 2122. You will be turning in your grade verification forms, learning about service opportunities for this semester, and as a group, we will be having our picture taken for the yearbook. So wear your t-shirts. Any questions, please see Ms. Jandro.
Listen up, Huskies. If you're interested in playing softball this spring, there is an informational parent meeting today at 6 p.m. in the auditorium.
Tryouts for the varsity tennis team will start on Tuesday, January 21st from 2:45 to 4:30 for both the boys and girls teams. Meet at the tennis courts and bring your blue card and tennis racket. If you have any questions, please contact the athletic office or the coach.
Want volunteer hours for a chance to help your community? The Junior Optimist International Club meets every Thursday after school in room 6201. See Ms. Decia with questions or for more information.
Softball tryouts will be from January 21st through January 23rd. On Tuesday the 21st, tryouts will be for students interested in being pitchers, catchers, or outfielders. On Wednesday the 22nd, students interested in infield positions should attend. And on Thursday, January 23rd, all students should attend.
Stay tuned for promos and your Husky sports, and then we'll be back.
Listen up, Huskies. If you're interested in playing softball this spring, there will be an informational parent meeting tonight at 6 p.m. in the auditorium.
Attention NEHS members. The January meeting will take place after school this Thursday in room 2122. You need to turn in your group verification forms and we'll be learning about new service opportunities for this semester. You'll also be taking your group yearbook picture, so be sure to wear your t-shirt. If you have any questions, talk to Ms. Gendro. Go Huskies!
Hey Huskies, let me ask you a question. Do you want a chance to volunteer and to help out your community? The Junior Optimist International Club is meeting every Thursday in room 6201. If you have any more questions or want to hear more information, please go see Ms. Decio. Now I'm out of here. Bye, guys.
Huskies tennis tryouts for both boys and girls will be held after school on January 21st to the 24th from 2:45 to 4:30. Bring your tennis rackets and blue card to participate. Go Huskies!
What's up, Huskies? I'm Carson with Today's Sports. Come out to the main gym on Thursday at 6 as Hagerty hosts the regional duels as the wrestling team competes for a chance to advance to the FSHA State Dual Championship. Good luck to the girls' soccer team as they host against Bishop Moore today at Sam Armory Stadium. Game times are 5 and 7. Layla Viator and Grace Trung were the top performers in last night's girls' basketball game. The Huskies unfortunately lost 61-38 to St. Cloud. Tomorrow, the girls' soccer team takes on Master Academies at Oviedo High Soccer Fields. Game times are 5 and 7. If you're interested in playing a spring sport, check out the athletics page on Hagerty's website for tryout information. That'll do it for sports today. Now back to the studio.
That'll do it for your announcements today. From all of us from here at WOOF TV, have a great day. And as always,
go Huskies.